Hi guys, welcome back. I feel all refreshed after my break in Wales. And we've got the engine in the frame. Welcome back to Johnny's XJ.
Guy was a young boy. A school teacher brought it to school. A moped engine. And he put it in to the workshop boys. And then he started it up with an old piece of rope. And the smell and the sound changed my life forever.
Maybe we should try it from the other side. Okay, let's try again. Again. Come on, we can do this. This time we're going to grease all the bushes. Camera back in focus again. Put an old bolt in it so it makes it easier to hold while you're spray painting. Dr. Lacker. Very important to put your clear lacquer on the top. Love that texture. Bit too shiny, that one. That looks perfect. These two are a bit too shiny. I'll have to get some silk lacquer or some matte lacquer. Lovely jubbly. Oh, we forgot to do that side. No good, is it? Just doing one side. They look nice and shiny, don't they? Just for my back wheel. That's so I can stop. There, getting all dusty. So we've got all this stuff. Suppose we better start chucking it back on the bike, hadn't we? We'll be right back. 3 hours later. Easier to buy new ones, won't it? No, because you ain't got no money, can you? Beautiful. Ta-da. I should have put those back on before I put the engine back in the frame, if it's possible. I would imagine it is. So if you're doing a job like this, put your oil vines back on first. And that was my tripod for the camera. We'll be right back. Now just hope we're on the right way round. And I guess we'll have to find out next week, because I've had enough fiddling and twiddling for this week. Okay, so some of you guys might be wondering, who the hell's Mr. Miserly's bike shed? Well, it's only me, Road Rodent. A new hero on the project, so I thought I'd have a new name. Didn't really like the name Road Rodent. And I'm not really sure I like this name either. So if you could let me know in the comments, or even suggest a better name, all comments are welcome. I hope you enjoyed this week's video as much as I enjoyed making it. So don't forget to subscribe. Definitely leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Leave a thumbs down if you didn't, because they all help. And I'll see you again next week.
Started it up with an old piece of rope, and the smell and the sound changed my life forever.
See you in another life, brother.